This is gonna be my first time to watch Hurling.
We went to Orangeburg, New York, home of the Rockland Gaelic Athletic Association. They have a really nice field complex and clubhouse there. And we're participating in their annual sevens tournament.
Can you tell me more about Hurling? Because we don't have Hurling in the Philippines.
Hurling is one of Ireland's national sports. It's one of the world's oldest field games. It involves a stick and a ball. Run around, and catch the ball out of the air, hit it out of the air, pass it to each other, try and score points by hitting it over the bar, goals by hitting it into a net. We're going to be playing sevens today, so it's going to be seven aside, shorter field, it's a faster game.
I'm gonna shoot it later. And I'll show you.
Lost a few more than that, came in third place. But all in all, it was a fun day with a good group of teammates. Yeah, and the guys we played against were cool, so it's always fun to go out and score and play the game with friends.
When's your next hurling match?
Next hurling match, we're organizing a tournament in Glastonbury at the Irish American Home on August 26th. It's kind of nice. We actually picked up a new team. Rockland Junior C is going to come join us. So,
that's great.
these teams that you play against, you see them often enough, then you know they become like friends.
Friends, right.
So we'll be seeing them again soon.
Okay.
Hopefully they do better next time.
I'm sure you will. Okay. I'm closing this vlog. Because we're tired.
On talk na?
On talk na. Bye!
Sobrang!
Sobrang on talk. Bye!